Floated wide, that was rather dangerous, but it's worked out nicely. Daly on the ball, using Hughes. And there is Simpson with loads and loads of pace. Noel chasing him down. He's done well to get that away, and Bassett finishes the job. A fabulous try. That's much more like the Wasps we know and love.
Nicely. Here is the new man making an immediate impression. Straight through a hole created via David Denton. That's brilliant. And this is Hines, and this is Trindade. An introduction to a game. Billy Twelvetrees with the score. Henry Trinder playing like Harry Potter.
Recycled. Just patching a hole in. Lovely play from the hooker. Cicino keeps going and releases it. Takanoa set up dangerous. He was there in support. Cicino beats him. And Newcastle have the opening try.
Ford, and that's a break from Bateman, and he's charging through, and Bateman will score. It's not just about the will-o'-the-wisps, occasionally it's about the big boulders, and there are a few bigger than Bateman. And now Leicester have two tries in 2 minutes, and now they have the lead.
Underneath it, dances across the line, Corotuma takes him down quite late, Nanaga as well, but there's room here for George North. North is away, he's got support inside, finds Luther Burrell. Luther Burrell can find the support of Nick Groom. Instead, it goes to Groom, finally, there'll be a try under the post. Great hands in midfield from Michael Patterson. All to the light by Esele Tuara.